Hello and welcome to the third and final part of the three video series that MotherGrid produced in cooperation with Nexo. A few weeks ago, I was invited to the headquarters of Nexo in Paris to get a deep insight into the manufacturing process and the R&D department of Nexo. And in the video I want to show you today, I talked to Joseph Carcopino, the director of R&D, about the amp. The new NXM 4x4 Mark II, which is was published, and yes, see it in the video, what I talked to Joseph about all the tricky details of the NXM 4x4 Mark II, and please enjoy. Now I'm here at the preparation department, together with Joseph, head of R&D of Nexo. And between us is the NXM Mark II series, and there's something new. Joseph, what is it?
Well, the NXM Mark II series is composed of three different models. The NXM 4x1 Mark II and NXM 4x2 Mark II has been released 2 years ago. And our brand new is the long-awaited NXM 4x4 Mark II, which is a replacement unit for our famous NXM 4x4 that you can see here in the back.
And which amount of power can I get out of these amplifiers?
The NXM 4x1 Mark II is rated for 4x1300 watts under 2 ohm. The NXM 4x2 Mark II is rated for 4x2500 watts under 2 ohm. And the NXM 4x4 is rated 4x4500 watts under 2 ohm.
Okay. And what is also new about the 4x4?
Well, the 4x4 is the more powerful unit in the range. It uses this very unique feature that we have on the NXM 4x4, its predecessor. It uses two mains plug to have the current from either one power line or two power line. You can configure as you wish, depending on your installation. It uses a brand new Class D power amplifier, which is running a Yamaha proprietary chip to run the Class D to make the loopback computation and ensure a very low distortion. The power supply is using a PFC system. It means it can run from 100 volt to 240 volt. So you can really use this amplifier worldwide, including on generators.
And what do we have to do to configure this amplifier to the different Nexo PA systems?
Well, as you can see, there is a very nice color, large tactile screen. I will show you some of the menu, how to configure, for example, the speakers. So now I will show you how to recall a speaker preset on the NXM user interface. First, I wake up the amplifier by pressing the encoder, then go to the default menu, select the channel, and then it's very easy to navigate. First, select the Siri. We have to go to the plus Siri. Then the P12, or you can choose the various directivity. I will use the default 60 by 60 directivity. Then I can choose to use either passive or active mode, monitor or main. I will go for passive main. And then the crossover frequency, 60 or 85. I will use 60 as a default value. I just press recall, and the speaker preset is recalled on channel 1. As you can see, there is many user things you can change. For example, the EQ. There's an 8-band parametric EQ. It's easy to see how the EQ will affect the frequency response, thanks to the tactile screen, for example. Of course, this was an example with the P12, but you can recall any Nexo speaker. Nexo P12 and L15 are the first speakers in our range to use the new algorithm that only NXM Mark II can do. These algorithms are very advanced and can have a very dynamic sound that I'm sure all our users will love.
And what about networking?
So about network, I suggest we have a look at the back of the amplifier. Inspired from our mother company Yamaha, we have a slot at the back of an amplifier, and you can select various network cards you can fit in. By default, you have this remote control card with two Ethernet ports, so you can link one amplifier to the other. It's for remote control through TCP IP application, either our own remote control application or any scripting application using TCP as a remote control protocol. You can remove this default card and use one of our network cards. We can offer the Ethersound network format, the Dante or AES-67, and also the AES-EBU.
Joseph, thank you very much for this very interesting insights into the NXM Mark II series. Okay, our little journey to Nexo comes to an end here. We gathered lots of detailed information about the brand new P12 loudspeaker, the L15 subwoofer and the NXM ProTemps 4 Mark II. I hope you enjoyed the tour. Thanks for watching and goodbye. Yes, as I said, this is the end of our three video series. Thanks for watching, and I absolutely encourage you to have a look at the first parts of this video series too, the manufacturing process and the more R&D detailed side. And we joined forces for this video series with lots of distributors. And I want to say thank you to AudioXL from the Netherlands, Dos Centios Veinte Sonido from Spain, Fusion Far East from Bangkok, Nexo Mexico, Netherlands, Thailand, and Yamaha Singapore for also streaming this videos on Facebook. You can leave us a comment where you watched it from all over the world, and any other comment, of course, is also very welcome. If you need more information about the P12, the L15 or the NXM 4x4, then visit the Nexo homepage or always take a look at Mother Grid.de. My name is Markus Wilmsmann. Thanks for watching and goodbye.